Take a brief break before our final award to make a sort of semi-scheduled toast to one of the members of the circle, who I don't think knows about it, but now he will. And for that, I would like to welcome a perpetual New York Drama Critics Circle favorite, the divine Ms. Marion Seldes.
She's here again. But there is a reason. It is because my father was a theater critic, and I loved him, and I love many critics, and I would hate to think of the theater world without critics, because you can't love them when they love you and then despise them when they criticize them. We have an enormous gift with this group, because the critics in this group are knowledgeable and they can write, and we love to read them. And without them, we would not have the record of each season. And you can read who you like and love who you like and be afraid of who you like. But I am going to propose a toast to a man I respect because he knows so much. Encyclopedic is the word I would say for John Simon's knowledge of the theater and of acting. Read him, and you'll know what I'm talking about. John, I'm here to propose a toast to you. I've had quite a lot of wine already. But I would like everyone else in the room to praise and honor you for your work in the theater. We revere you, and we are thinking of a few days hence and your birthday, so we can wish you a happy birthday and a happy long life.
There you go.
John.
performance at Marion?
Oh,
we have one more. Oh, well, we'll play one.
Marion Diver.
No one will believe this.
Marion Diver.